Doctor Who is a beloved science fiction juggernaut jam-packed with terrifying monsters, intergalactic spectacle and mundane Britishness.
20 minutes to save the world, and I've got a post office, and it's shut.
The TARDIS has been whirling charmingly in space since the pre-Nando's era, and in that time it's housed 11 Doctors. Silver-haired Grandpa William Hartnell, flute-playing hobo Patrick Troughton, dandy Wurzel Gummidge-in-waiting John Pertwee, eccentric boggle-eyed mop Tom Baker, Peter Davison, the troubled-looking Timotei Doctor, Colin Baker, a permed and spiky weirdo, kooky walking tour guide Sylvester McCoy, tousle-haired motorbiking action hero Paul McGann, crop-haired and intense Christopher Eccleston, nationwide crush David Tennant, and the new guy, Matt Smith, who looks a bit like a friendly Easter Island statue in a bow tie. As well as a shiny new TARDIS interior, which is a steampunk grand design sort of number, Smith's Doctor has a new assistant in the form of Amy Pond, a spunky 200-foot-tall redhead who could outstare a punnet of eyeballs. Aside from that, it's business as usual, improbable monsters to frighten the kids, and the occasional shot of the young female assistant that makes Dad go quiet in the corner. But has Matt Smith made Who his own?
Who the man?
Oh, I'm never saying that again. Fine.